What's up, motherfucker?
They met as adversaries.
What the fuck was that for?
A monster made them allies. A secret agent. Immaculate. Intelligent. A rookie. They call him only G. His identity? A mystery.
You ever gonna tell anyone what that fucking G stands for?
No.
A playboy cop. Isaac Washington. Make him mad, and he'll rip your balls off.
I'm gonna rip your motherfucking balls off!
Tonight, these unlikely allies will confront terror most foul in the blood-soaked halls of Papa's Palace of Pain. Be a courteous guest.
By tomorrow morning, I'll have my motherfucking revenge. Papa Caesar will be dead.
If we don't stop this mutant outbreak, by tomorrow morning, we'll all be dead.
Because your first visit will be your last. Papa's Palace of Pain. Rated X.
Psychotic!
You saved my life.
Shit, man, that ain't right.
Shit!
I fucking hate these zombies!
Mutants, how many times do I have to tell you not to use the Z word? Press elevator to hell going.
Shut up and press the button!
We should have taken the stairs. Washington, you okay?
No, I am not okay, asshole!
Shake it off, detective. Come on, let's move.
Violence.
Who taught these guys table manners?
Mother! These guys ain't human! I never seen this kind of crazy shit before!
Alright, so what's the game plan? You restrain the subject, and I'll lead an interrogation?
Fuck that, Columbo! Shoot to main!
They're coming out of the shadows!
Here they come! Over there!
Run for your lives!
Think we should tell him the elevator's out?
I say we let him find out for himself!
A sadistic crime lord, master of a perverse science.
My darling Jasper, do you have a present for me?
They call him Caesar.
Our test subject at the hospital is showing progress. You've done very well, my boy. We shall celebrate this tonight with takeout Chinese.
A brilliant mind with a broken body.
You've gone too far, Papa Caesar.
His talents turn to evil to protect the sister who raised him.
You impotent cripple. Think of your sister before threatening, Papa Caesar. Next time you speak, turn the volume to zero, fucking cabbage.
Nobody threatens Varla.
The ultimate sacrifice.
Freeze, bitches!
Because of the shocking nature of the following scenes, they are definitely not recommended for the squeamish or the easily offended.
What the? I can't get a clean shot.
Hit you, motherfucking freak! In the motherfucking hell!
Whatever it is, just shoot it!
I can't believe we're getting...
Look, there's a guy.
You are dead.
Get out of my head, you motherfucking freak!
Thank you.
Look, there's a gap.
Fucking clever now, are you, bitch?
A family betrayed.
Tell my sister I love her.
Fuck! How do you say that shit without moving your lips? Gee, you see this shit?
An act of mercy.
It hurts. So much.
I can help ease the pain.
No, you can't fucking not. Shoot the motherfucker.
Don't you do tact. That's what I am going to fucking do.
You know, shut the fuck up and shoot. Shit.
Happy now, fuckwit?
You fucking bastard! You killed my brother!
You're his sister?
You're his sister?
Carla Guns, a doting sibling to a crippled brother, forced into a life of vice. Now she's filled with a primal hunger for revenge. Mankind's last hope now rests on the shoulders of two men.
Caesar's heading to the hospital. We gotta stop that asshole before he gets there.
Tasteful ride.
Don't disrespect my wheels. She's my pride and joy.
We'll take my car.
The plantation house has claimed its victims, but with Papa Caesar on the loose, nobody is safe.
You died trying to stop Caesar. I won't rest until I've shot his fucking guts over half the county.
Thank you.